This is why McDonald's won't serve burgers in the morning. McDonald's is known for not serving burgers until 10:30 a.m. or so in most countries. However, is there a real reason for this to happen? Welcome to All Around Knowledge with Dave, and today we'll be taking a look at the surprising reason why McDonald's won't serve burgers in the morning. Make sure to stay until the end of our video to learn the truth about McDonald's burgers. Richard Widman, a former McDonald's employee who worked with the company for 25 years, claimed publicly that customers have been requesting burgers in the morning since 1972, when the Egg McMuffin was created. The creation of the first breakfast menu product and subsequent ones did not match access to the proper kitchen equipment, however. If you know how to cook, you're probably very aware that it's difficult or even impossible to cook up eggs and patties in the same oven and expect them to end up being properly cooked. Regular menu items couldn't be cooked at the same temperature as breakfast menu items. There is no way to cook a hamburger at temperatures used for eggs, since cooking eggs at a high temperature makes them tough and cooking burger patties at a low temperature prevents them from searing. Despite this, McDonald's is very aware of customers' demands. Back in April 2018, McDonald's launched an all-day favorites menu in select regions of Australia and later rolled it out to the rest of the country. That means Australian customers can order a Big Mac, a quarter pounder, a cheeseburger, chicken McNuggets, and fries whenever they want. This means that there's a possibility that McDonald's could implement the same kind of strategy for American, European, and other worldwide McDonald's locations. McDonald's said that they serve main menu items in their restaurants between the hours of 10:30 a.m. and 5 a.m. if they are 24-hour, and from 10:30 a.m. onward until they close if they are not. Now that many stores have all-day breakfast and all-day burgers, larger stores that have more grill space have an advantage. They can have one or more grills set at burger temperature and one or more grills set at breakfast temperature, and using separate grills also means they don't have to worry about mingling tastes and/or cleaning the grill between batches. Of course, McDonald's did solve that problem for the breakfast menu, but serving a full menu all day can also bring up other issues. Customers would likely deal with longer lines and wait times, which they've already begun to experience since the all-day breakfast debut, and that could repel them from going to McDonald's altogether. According to the Wall Street Journal, consumers now desire all-day burgers, regardless of where they get them. On top of that, while their breakfast menu was certainly good quality and many people do in fact enjoy ordering from it, the truth is that McDonald's is famous due to its burgers and not exactly the breakfast menu. Let's go back to the reason why McDonald's began employing all-day breakfast in the first place. All-day breakfast generated some excitement because it made some of the chain's most well-loved products available all the time. Now, the next question should be, should McDonald's start serving burgers in the morning, even outside their established 24/7-hour locations or their 24-hour menu? When on a morning rush, most people would rather stop by their local nearest McDonald's than do something else or wait long lines at another fast food chain. McDonald's also adds a factor of exclusivity to their menu. Most fast food chains have the same standard breakfast items like the others, but only McDonald's has the Egg McMuffin and Big Breakfast. This means that it's not convenient for McDonald's to start selling breakfast all day in all of their locations. And the opposite is also true. If they begin selling burgers in the morning, on top of all the previously mentioned reasons why it's not convenient at all for them, then the burgers from 10:30 and on will also lose their exclusivity. People will not have a reason to go there in the morning and thus lose sales if they sell breakfast all day. In conclusion, it all comes to a combination of different reasons. It's not convenient for food quality, limits exclusivity, lower sales with lower customers attending, and, in general, it makes a complex transition operation even more complex if they simply sell a Big Mac besides the breakfast menu. So, what do you think of the real reason McDonald's won't serve burgers in the morning? Let us know in the comments. Also, make sure to leave us a like, share this video with your friends, and also subscribe to our channel for more great content like today. We hope you enjoyed our video, and we'll see you next time.